City Council also voted to ban the retail sale of rabbits in St. Pete. That's after the SPCA Tampa Bay and the Humane Society looked at their numbers for rabbit intakes and found every year there are hundreds of them. And now that it's been approved on the first reading, it will go before a public hearing on September 28th. If it gets final approval, that ban will begin on January 1st. The city already bans the retail sale of cats and dogs.